How do I know if my rheumatoid arthritis is under control? If you don't have any symptoms in your joints like pain or swelling or stiffness for some time, month at least, and when you see your rheumatologist and he tells you there are no signs of active disease in the joints when he examines you, and when the lab tests that reflect inflammation in the body like the ESR, sedimentation rate, and the CRP, C-reactive protein, are normal, then we can say your disease is under control and you are in a state called remission of the disease. If we want to be more and more meticulous, well, there might be a chance for a little, very little activity of the disease in spite of those signs. In such cases, if the doctor wants to check for that, he might order some imaging tests like an ultrasound or MRI with contrast to really confirm 100% that there are no signs of such subtle activity that is going on under the surface. In all cases, if you fulfill those signs we mentioned in the doctor's visit, this means that you are definitely enjoying a near normal lifestyle already, and you are likely doing all the activities of daily life without any pain or limitation. Should you continue your medications or not? Questions like this should be answered by your doctor. He knows the details of your case better, but we strongly advise you do not stop any medications on your own, please. Always consult your doctor.